Oh, if you beat on this, we get a cool damage ring, right? I think it was this one. You have to kill it first time. So let's go for it. It's a beautiful area though. Very nice graphics. Right eye. How are you doing, Fonza? What was the Fonza right eye? I don't know if it works. I'm gonna try. Already a pretty shit area. But now we're here on level 1. Yeah, that could be possible. I think he had the whole party. Come on, not two together. That's too much. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? I got the magic. The magic's got me. How much? Well, I can level up. I can upgrade one more on the axe. That's good.
One at a time, please. Yeah.
like not coming. Hey, Sid, how are you doing, friend? Welcome, welcome.
No! Fucking hell.
Oh man, why am I doing this? Yeah, it's good to see you too. Did you sleep well, friend? What's it like?
Let's see.
It's probably around 2 p.m. where you live. I'm guessing. Come on. No, that shit won. Come on.
No.
Maybe I should just run. Come on. I got the feeling this is not gonna cut it. How did you finish the game? But that shit is dangerous.
No!
Oh, my stamina bar is like, what you doing, mate? No, go good. Don't run too much. Oh man, here we go. Don't mind me, just passing by.
No, no!
No. Yeah, it's breakfast time for you now. Oh well, lunch. What are you gonna eat? Of course, he is enjoying me dying over and over again. He's really sadistic. They don't show me love. They just kill me right away. Where am I mean? Oh man, he almost won hit me again. Right. This is the hardest part right here. With the flame tone as well. Get to that bonfire! Safety first! Oh, awesome. Ah, thank you, man! So is yours! You have awesome music with it swinging as well, but you can produce it. Oh, sausages! Nice! Making me hungry again. Alright, we're switching to Tudor Running Life. Come on, come on.
This game is not level 1 friendly. Yeah, it's cool, man. It's really awesome. You just can make that yourself. That's awesome. That's some talent right there. Alright. Don't eat me again. Where did the guy come from? There's stitches. Imagine me running through the DLC like this. Wee, level 1! Man, it's gonna be way too difficult for me. Actually, this end boss too. In this Dark Souls 3 is the end boss when he switches power stances the whole time. Then he's magic, then he's blue. I think he has another one. And that's gonna be quite difficult. To not get hit and stuff. Yeah, I know! Way better than Dark Souls run through, but I think they're all equally awesome. I don't remember if I go this way. Yeah, we can just go that way. Are you gonna stream Overwatch later today? Or? Oh man, I'm walking so slow! Come on! Oh no. No, 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 no. No deal, I'm not snack. Oh, he's thinking all right. It's not to read enough secrets. Wake up! Pity.
It's rather warm. Well. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my dick and a little surprise to go with it.
Oh, goody, goody. I can't use that.
I know. Won't you join me for dinner?
Emotional!
I need to find Esther's soup.
Snack I've got some
stewing, but even we undead deserve a little normalcy. And finally,
I like this
upon
guy.
This rendezvous,
a thief, bro.
To your valor, my long may. Have you heard somewhere and even home
yeah,
of
just
your
as important.
That remind. Oh. So, well,
he's going napping again. Jeez. Such a nap night. I'm gonna try to grab this one first. Not sure. Sounds like a beverage. Some alcohol. Don't say the word tequila or friends might come back. Oh no, oh man, oh no. I see knights. Run! Run, 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 run! Why am I doing this? Just run! Hey mate, yeah sure, give me a second. Ah, what the fuck? Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh no, pull back. They wanted me dead. There you go, friend. Followed you back. Thank you for following. Why am I doing this? I have to run past that. Damn, that's gonna be a challenge, I think. Such a long way to run. One life is struggling. God, come on, we are. Oh, fucking cock out. God damn it. Oh, I don't know that. I haven't really tried it. Killing all those mobs is like... Oh, he wants to kill me again. Go. We got one shortcut, that's good. We need the other one as well. Here I am again! I'm trying to! But then the worst part is the boss. Oh, it's gonna be hard. It's not the begin area anymore. Alright, I have 8 floors. Ah, I need to refill. Oh, did you play Dark Souls 1 or Dark Souls 2? Route of Concord capped. Part 3 of the Three Souls game is like the smoothest with healing and combat. Part 1 and 2 you heal really slow. You might have to get used to it. Like that? Before I take an ember to see if I can get out. Oh. Oh, nice! I love the Elder Scrolls. He's taking a look. Now we have help. Just run. one, I think. Yeah, one health. All right. I'm still planning on like playing Skyrim again and stream that as well. That's like a really long game, so. There he is, that's me now. He is fire, I believe. Let's go for dark, that looks neat too. Alright, let's go! Bam, that's money. Oh my god, that damage! This one counts as the end boss, right? Why am I doing this? Just one hits me pretty much. After two hits, yeah, this one's gonna be a toughie. One blackhead got hard. You need to try better. All right, block. Step back. Change weapon. Chainsaw. Go get them, don't stand there. It's gonna be a toughie. Cost me a lot of embers too this way, but that's not good. Hello, Maid of Magic. Welcome, mate. How are you doing? Oh. just my turn. Don't like this invisible monsters. You just woke up. Yeah, I'm gone. Don't listen to him. Don't do it on level one. You're gonna regret that. Come on, Black Hand. You have a job to do. Too, but it's probably harder. We have to do that too. Getting that ember there. Area I can get Titanite chests. I'm gonna need those. But it's not gonna be easy.
What on earth?
Sorry. Boy. Chainsaw blocks. Give me the chainsaw stitches. Give it to me. Jeez, one hits me too. direction, so hopefully we don't die in one. Damage absorption really helps. So I don't die in one hit. Welcome back, Rad. The family's here, right? Well, we need Grex now, then it's complete, I suppose. Oh, come on! That cost me another flask. Not good. Why am I doing this? let's see. Yeah, I don't know if the chainsaw works. We can't get hit basically. I think that's the best setup with rings, don't you think? sure. I could replace the attacking one since I can only swing in like two hits. Those damage ring is the only thing what's gonna save me from getting one hit. Since we have to have full health anyway, let's go with the walling. Maybe it extends the frames a bit. Yeah, he still has to make his breakfast. Are you eating it? To remember if I have to do the other boss for progression or just this boss, because then you also are in the endgame area, I believe. But this boss is not messing around, it's serious. Oi! Day and amazing snacks. That's really important. just keep watching to see me fail and die a thousand times.
Oh,
and he wasted my buff again. I hate that. It's ticket time. Let's keep smiling. It's not as bad yet as the Battle Chaos boss, right? That one was just horrible. Since Pete's making us jealous with his delicious food. Enjoy your dinner, friend. Oh my god, I keep fucking time. He pokes me and my buffs will be not working. Right now, because this boss is driving me crazy. Oh
approval.
Nice. Four dogs. Oh, I still got hit. Wait! I had the blade bird, right? That should work on this one. I just noticed this guy can leapfrog, I think. This gives bleed, right? Pretty sure it does. Yeah, I'm just gonna try that. Little guy. Ouch. This guy hates me. Here I am, buffing at shit. You died. Oh man. Yeah. Oh! There's knights. Just damn shields and shit. Something like that, huh? Oh my god! I don't know how long a delivery would take. But... Blocker. Visited Dutchman's attacks.